wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world.
It's cute.
No, it's not. It's supposed to be funny.
It's so cute. She's so orange.
I know.
Is that Trump's sister?
Taco Tuesday. Are you happy now, Mai?
Mm-hmm. Who doesn't like Taco Tuesday?
Mm. You guys are so cute. What has she made us now? Delicious muffins. Look at that hair, guys. Look at that hair. Ooh, look at that. Shepherd's pie. Are you happy? Shepherd's pie for the lady who just woke up at 5 in the afternoon.
No. It's 4:40.
Okay. Are you enjoying it or what? With your root beer self. Look at that root beer. Kicking it old school with the IBC, guys. Her plate's almost clean. Go, girl. You act like it's a race or a competition, my lord.
Yeah, that's real cute.
It's 5:30 in the morning. It's 5:30 in the morning. We can't sleep. We can't eat. We can't do nothing. Oh, she's hiding. Come on, Dr. Pimple Popper. Don't hide from everybody.
No!
Sing the song. It's 5:30 in the morning. Where were you going with the song, the singing? It's 5:30 in the morning and we can't sleep. And we're just laying here watching videos. What else, Mai?
Turn it off.
Oh, gosh. So much for the babysitters club over there. He can't hang. I know, but I'm older and she can't hang. Is that for the baby or is that for you? Which baby is it for?
Let me hold that. Girl?
She said no. Ooh!
Oh, she.
What's wrong with this image? This little one's supposed to be sitting there, not that big one. We see the couch. She falling apart there, honey. She's like, how dare you? What is she doing on your beautiful sofa? Think it's your own, girl.
Are you pooping? It's not like you're taking a dump.
Get her, get her. Just here, baby slobber. Did the kisses. It's cute. Aww. He's so cute.
You pretty girl. Two sleepy heads. Are you gonna wear her out again or what? And I'm talking to Kai. Kai, you wearing out cousin Maya? Totally. Oh my god, how cute. Are you guys building? You building a city? She went to sleepy. Yeah.
She's like, I'm not entertained at all. Wow! That was awesome!
Oh, he lied!
Oh, she got scared. Wow! Wow, the baby. Look at the baby. Oh, how pretty. Wow, look at the baby. Oh, look at the baby.
A mango, dragon fruit.
Refresher?
No, lemonade refresher.
And what's your review?
It's good.
$4 for that tiny drink. Can you believe that?
No.
Would you buy it again?
Yeah, but only if it was at Dunkin'.
Oh. So that would be no, not from Starbucks.
Because it's a lot.
Morning, guys. It's 6:40 in the morning, and we have yet to sleep. Went to Dunkin' Donuts. Got us new refreshers. Mine is what? Peach passion fruit. And right now, Dunkin' Donuts has like a $2 medium offer. So it's only $2 for the price of what you would get at Starbucks for like, what was it, $4 or $5? How's yours? What did you get?
I got a strawberry dragon fruit.
And what do you think?
This is good.
Try mine. This is really sweet. Yeah, look at her wiping it off. Ooh, yours isn't sweet at all. Yours is plain.
Ew.
You don't like mine?
No.
It's too sweet?
Too much.
Okay, anyway, so we're also having. Is that one mine or yours?
It is mine.
She got. What'd you get? Ham and cheese. Mm-hmm. And I got some new sweet bacon, egg, and what? And cheese? It barely even melted that beast. Look at that. Hello. Just throw it on a sandwich. Mmm. Well, I'm starving, so it's really tasty. How is yours? Thanks, Duncan.
Thanks,
Nathan. Oh my god. Are you choking?
I would. Thanks, Nathan.
You always do that. Another successful game, except this time I won. How does it feel to lose, ma'am?
I'm never a loser, and you're always a loser. So
oh, God. I won this round. Thank you.
Do we see how she's losing it?
She's freaking losing it because she can't be on the internet. She's losing it because she can't be on the internet.
I'll punch you in the boob.
Do we hear this? She'll punch me in the boob. The person who buys her a $1,200, $1,300 vanity set, any clothes, shoes, bras, anything, and this is what she does. Would you do that to your aunt who does everything for you? I think not. For Cocoa Pops.
Get it!
Stop! Maya's got new friends. It's Fido. And who's that other one?
If this was my car, I would run these dogs over.
Don't say that. She's so afraid of these dogs, and they keep following us as we're driving.
Get away!
They love Maya. Name them. Fido and what? Look, they're looking at you like, Maya, I love you so much, honey. Give them a big smooch. Look at this dog. Hello, ma'am.
Hello, ma'am.
How are those edges? Ooh, fancy teenager moves. Right. Sleep? Uh-huh. You look gorgeous. I love what you did.
Thank you.
All right, let's head over to Aldi's. Oh. We're going to go look. We're on the hunt for a baby pool and a little screened in area, little tent. Let's see what we can find. Ooh, look at your curls. I love it. And your edges, girl. Two snaps and one twist. I have to show you how beautiful this is. Look at all the bees that we're getting and attracting. This is like the most I've ever seen this tree fill up. I mean, it's so gorgeous. Look at that. With it blowing in the wind. Oh! So beautiful. Cheers to summer. If you haven't gone to Sonic, go right away.
Thank you.
Make sure you order what? You're welcome.
Red Bull Nerds.
Red Bull slushy with Nerds. We ordered John a Powerade slushy with Nerds. Mmm. The Nerds adds an extra, what would you say? A little crunch, a little candy feel.
Yeah.
Mmm. Mmm. There's the man with the plan. How's work going?
Sis.
Hi. How's work?
It's work.
You look real hot.
Oh, you got a slurshie.
A slurshie with Nerds.
A slurshie with Nerds, thank you.
Hopefully that'll cool you down. You look hot as heck.
It's because I am hot as heck. I'm on fire right now.
We got our slurshies. Maya's enjoying it.
Very nice. You gonna be like grandma and be like, like that?
No.
No. Okay.
Got chicken for mom and dad.
Did you make her makeshifts?
No, she did it.
She did it.
She cut her own. I just noticed it. I go, oh, we're designers now. She's got her own cut shorts too, like me. Go, girl.
Custom made.
Look at that. Mmm, yummy. Come on, people. Don't you want dinner? We got Mango's Cafe, grilled chicken, some rice, I said it, and some beans. And Maya, she doesn't want to join the party, so she wants to have some roast beef sandwiches with some cheddar sauce. Are you really enjoying that with the eyes closed and all? My gosh, look at the cheese on the corner.
Oh my goodness, never seen the girl with the eyes closed.
All right, she's just,
Is that good?
Looks so good and it smells good. Let's say a prayer. Thank you, God, for this food. May it nourish our bodies. We appreciate all that you do in our lives and keep us healthy, happy, and safe. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Amen. She's gonna give us her take on, that's a huge flan bite, whoa.
But it doesn't have the...
Is it good?
The syrup.
It does at the bottom.
Oh.
You don't like it?
Okay.
That face doesn't... Let's see, Dad's going to rate it. First, he's going to pull out an old used fork that was... has rice and everything else.
Yeah,
just get a clean spoon. Makes everything so arduous.
I guess. What is that? What the fuck is that? Bring it to the top. I Ahí, así la cosa.
Okay, so how is it?
Very good.
And you didn't like it?
It's okay. I've had better.
She's back. She can watch her YouTube. She's got internet. We are in the city.
Oh, yes. Oh, I feel so happy right now. Get it off me.
She's home. She's laying out her Calvins. In case you want to know what day of the week it is, it's Friday.
She's been looking at two. She went to go look at a two-bedroom in Smithbrook, and if it wasn't bad, then she would have bought it.
Well, guess what? It was ugly. She's getting a three-bedroom, period. Yep. Well, you're up for
she does. Your breath so stinks. Like,
she always says somebody's breath stinks, but she doesn't brush her teeth or take a shower. Yeah. For like 3 days.
Dirty. This is what we come back to. Lord help me. I just wanted to catch some Z's. It ain't gonna happen. We're in Love and Hip Hop over here. The frick.